fucking other people over. I don't feel the need to. We do, we do. Only what we deem true. Love is way more powerful than evil. Believe you. Me to hate is not easy to see through. Easier than trying to pull a camel through the eye of a needle. That's why we do. Only what we deem true. Love is way more powerful than evil. It's like the sunrise. It opens your eyes. Shows you things you've never seen before. Like some lies or hope in disguise. Cope with the size of deception that they sold you. It's like your whole life you've been strung out smoking a pipe because they wanted us to fail. I guess we disappointed them. I guess they didn't know that they were fucking with anointed men.
Survival of the fittest. I'm holding out for a revival of the realest. Calling if you can feel this.
They wanted us to fail. I guess we disappointed them. I guess they didn't know that they were fucking with anointed men.
Survival of the fittest. I'm holding out for a revival.
Manifest a rhyme that'll stand the test of time's what I strive for. I find more often than not, it's what I'm alive for. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They look at me like I'm a cyborg. They need to run because up underneath the surface is where hunger meets the purpose. Is there any reason to get nervous? Even if this is worthless, turning blessings into curses on the face of this earth since Adam received Eve for his first test. He's on the church fence. Illuminate, innovate with inner fate like a dinner plate full of bait that the sinner ate. Winner state of mind like Indiana in December. Wait, rewind, see I remember that they wanted us to fail. I guess we disappointed them. I guess they didn't know that they were fucking with anointed men.
Survival of the fittest. I'm holding out for a revival of the realest. Call it if you can feel this.
They wanted us to fail. I guess we disappointed them. I guess they didn't know that they were fucking with anointed men.
Survival of the fittest. I'm holding out for a revival of the realest. Call it if you can feel this.
I'm disgusted with the person I've become. Created, faded, and rusted. Must have get worse before it doesn't. Related to the cluster. These inundated struggles we're facing pale in comparison to all of the lust and the rage. If we trust and behave, accustomed to it's just to be saved. Plus we repaved a road that was untouched and we changed. It's all for nothing. Something tells me we just busted the chains. What's in the veins of a pit bull that's been stuck in a cage? Now we're indebted, ignorant in the direction we're headed. To the embedded innocence, which is reflections of heaven. I haven't felt this way in so long. Am I testing the reverend? Is the path I'm traveling an indiscretion? I'm guessing that they just wanted us to fail. I guess we disappointed them. I guess they didn't know that they were fucking with anointed men.
Survival of the fittest. I'm holding out for a revival of the realest. Call it if you can feel this.
They wanted us to fail. I guess we disappointed them. I guess they didn't know that they were fucking.